Hey guys, it's me, Brian, Echo1USA, and I'm at the new field, Insight Interactive, down in Southern California. And this is the brand new XCR. Let's go over the cool features of the XCR. First off, you have the folding stock. One button, fold it in, fold it out, ready to go. Also, a rear metal sling loop, so you can use it, drop it, don't have to worry about it falling. Another cool feature is I have the peck box on the outside to power the gun. You have two choices. You have a peck box or an internal stick lipo. So what I've done is I've gone with the peck box just because it's simple. I can unplug the battery instead of taking the upper off. But the choice is yours. You have two choices. Also on the outside, I put a sweet Madvel can. But let me show you all the cool features. First off, charging handle. Pull that back. You can get to the hop up. If you want to close it, instead of like pushing it forward, you can. Or we can do is you can bolt release here or bolt release here. You have two choices, ambi. Also, if you want to change the barrel, just remove this screw. It's 1 5mm Allen set screw. Take out the screw, don't lose it. And now you can slide out your outer barrel. So if you need to make adjustments or clean it or whatnot, it's really easy. Second, if you want to take off the upper, all you have to do is remove this front body pin. Take this off, pull upper slides off. Let me show you. Go ahead, pop out the pin. You're gonna notice it stays in place. There's a little clip that holds it in place, so you don't have to worry about losing it. Then, slide the upper off just a smidge. Okay, gently slide off, unplug, and now you have the upper off. Now the upper, if you notice, it's a one-piece full metal construction. You have a rail all along the top, the sides, the bottom, the sides. So I have a flashlight, a tack handle, I'm good to go. And it's super lightweight, so you can run all day without getting tired. And here's how the battery I was talking about. You can put a SOCOM gear stick lipo inside and have it wired, held in here, or you can have it wired to the outside for a peck box. And now for the low, everybody's asking about this. This is a sweet design. Basically, it's a two-piece design with no tools needed. Just pop this part up, like so. Pry it forward a little, like so. Lift up, done. Very simple to take off. Now you can see the tappet plate. You can see the piston, which is the second tooth removed, and it's a polycarb, and it has a metal ported piston head. Yes, it's loud, listen to this, this is important. Also, the air seal nozzle is longer, but it has an O-ring built in, so you have a perfect air seal. And also, if you want to check out the lower part of the gearbox, it uses standard torque gears with a sector clip already installed. The motor is a mid-length, standard reversal latch. The shell is different, of course, because it's a two-piece design, and the wire harness is different. But with Echo1 and all of our products, we have parts on hand to keep you going in the battle. Now to put the upper back on, here we go. Slide it forward just a little, drop it down, scoot it back, ready to go. Well, I gotta get back to the fight, so I'm Brian from Echo1USA, and thanks for watching.